Whoa.
That's Ruby.
spot.
Oh, my.
problem.
She knows all of them already? Oh, why do you need me then?
over here.
Uh-huh.
Our pieces of soda light.
I thought they were like those. The.
Wait, if you find emerald oil, do you get $200?
No, so that's how much it is to cut an emerald. This right here, so we have citrine.
Oh, yeah.
These right here are citrine. Now this right here, though, the texture's a little different. It kind of feels like soap. This is calcite, which is the ugly part of a stone, kind of,
yeah.
Right? These purple ones right here are pieces of amethyst. These right here are pieces of tourmaline. Do you mind if I wash these off just real quick? Sorry. And aquamarine. right, so these, all these little blue pieces that you guys found, these are pieces of apatite. Apatite's a really, really soft stone, so it's hard to find it in like a big form, so normally you just find it in like little pebbles. Yeah, or it might look like a piece of, for support. You got some more, these are emeralds too. You have a piece of sapphire. Another piece of sapphire. Alright, so this is a piece of sapphire. But you can kind of see some red in it. You see the red? Yeah? Alright, so sapphire and ruby are part of the same rock family. So sometimes you find, sapphires that look like rubies. And then these right here are pieces of garnet. You see the red in that garnet? Yes. Alright, so these right here are just stones that I've already told you about. But I'll make sure to put them in a bag for you too. And you got, do you have all this so you'll remember for later?